All right, what's up, everybody? This is our MLB six box 93 hit break, and done on 2/7. We got Richard Paul H with the Braves, Casey Brown with the Giants and Indians, Wilburn with the Rays, Julius with the Brewers, A's, Reds, and Phillies, A.W. McKay with the Blue Jays, A3X with the Red Sox, Jang with the Astros and Yankees, Steve F. with the Cardinals, Sphinx with the Marlins, A.F. with the Orioles, Mary W. with the White Sox, L.C.F. and with the Tigers, Lori with the Pirates, D-backs, and Mariners, Challenger with the Cubs, Chris E. with the USA and the Royals, USA spot, so anything out of the 2011 Sterling or Elite, Reinerson with the Angels and Rangers, B. Damon with the Dodgers, Jeffrey with the Nats, and R. Khan with the Padres, Rockies, Twins, and Mets. All right, we're going to start with Vault. This product's going to blow your mind if you haven't seen it before. 20 autographs. Mind-blowing. Lots of autos. It's got the 2007 Just Miners box and then the pack of hits here. We're going to start with the Just Miners box. Going to be a lot of who's. A lot of who's. Just rookies, 07, so looking for like a little Mad Bum, a little Jason Hayward, and maybe some other guys. Let's do a local card store style right here. Boom, just rookies, just minors, 2007. Bubba Bell, Drew Cumberland, and an auto of Duke Welker for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Duke Welker. Who? Duke Welker, and a Mike Moustakas.
Heard him.
And we'll do free packs of Strata today. And I'll do that when we get more into the Sterling stuff on this break. Free pack. Matt Mangini, Justin Simmons, and a Sean O'Sullivan for the Angels. I like how they put the L-A-A on that. See, I like that. Why can't Panini do that? Sean O'Sullivan and a Tristan Magnuson. And we can do personal boxes after the boom today. Eric Eland, and there you go. Trevor Cahill auto for the A's. Trevor Cahill.
Beast.
Trevor Cahill. Run around in shorts. And that is not numbered. They're numbered on the back. So not numbered on that one. Kyle Lotzkar. Justin Jackson and a Felipe Paulino for the Astros. Felipe Paulino. Not numbered. Nick Noonan, Josh Reddick when he was on Boston. Josh Vitters and a David Kopp for St. Louis. Who? David Kopp, Josh Horton, and Michael Almanzar. Anybody excited for museum football next week? I am. I want to see what they're doing with it. Darwin Barney, Zach Cosart, and an Eric Sogard for San Diego. He's on the A's now.
Yep.
That goes to the Padres, Eric Sogard. Desmond Jennings base. David Kopp and a Justin Jackson for Toronto. Justin Jackson auto for Toronto. Eric Sogard, and that is number to 50. That's the black parallel. 41 of 50, just black edition. David Price. Actually, that was Evanescence. But Hailstorm is pretty good. Matt LaPorta, Sean O'Sullivan, and another Justin Jackson. We got a dupe. Justin Jackson auto. Corey Lupke.
Back to back packs, huh?
Yep. You know, Ramirez, Eddie Koons, and a Cameron Angelini. Check out my auto. That's a nice looking auto. You know, if he doesn't have a career in baseball, maybe he can run an autograph class. Cameron Angelini and David Kopp. Michael Main, Josh Donaldson, and a Michael Almanzar for Boston. Michael Almanzar auto, not numbered, and a Todd Frazier. Tommy Hunter, Sean Doolittle, and a Jess Todd for St. Louis. Jess Todd, and a Cole Gillespie. Jake Arrieta and Just Stars, Mark Melancon for New York. 49 of 50. 49 of 100. I'm sorry, I can't read today. You need Braille on here for me. 49 of 100. Mark Melancon for the Yankees. Angelini and Jose Cida. All right, getting into the bonus pack, which there's usually at least one 101 in here. And I can see that there is a printing plate coming up. Ooh, there's a triple signature coming up. Triple signature. All right, football is sold out. Maybe when I do Elite, you can squeeze in there. I'll go where Shane is.
What's up?
For the football one.
I did it. There's only 16 left.
Oh, okay. Mahi Perez, not numbered. It's got a leaf stamp on it. I'm not sure about that guy. We'll have to figure out who he plays for. Here's a good one. Desmond Jennings, auto for Tampa Bay. Desmond Jennings. And that is numbered to 50, gold edition, 8 of 50. Well, that's signed on card. Whoa. Anthony Gwynn. Tony Gwynn Jr. Just Rookies Preview. 5 of 25. And that's going to go to the Brewers. Tony Gwynn Jr. 5 of 25. I don't know why they had him sign on the black. But that is an on-card auto of Tony Gwynn Jr. Bam! We have not done the free break yet, no. Got a David Robertson for the Yankees. And that is number to 50. This is Dan's boy right here for Cincinnati. The future, Devin Mesoraco, auto. For the Reds, Devin Mesoraco, numbered 1 of 10. Yeah, no silver pens available, apparently. Not in the budget. Got a Yolihijo De La Cruz for Detroit, Just Stars. 7 of 25. Got a Brandon Moreau for Seattle. Numbered to 200, 20 of 200. Got a, is that Mark Reynolds? Mark Reynolds for the Diamondbacks. Is that the same Mark Reynolds?
Same Mark Reynolds.
14 of 200, going to the Diamondbacks. Mark Reynolds. Got a Donald Veal. Sounds delicious. Donald Veal for the Cubbies. 17 of 25, black edition. Got a Tommy Hunter for Texas. Tommy Hunter, 2 of 5. Tommy Hunter. He was a Braves pitcher at one point. No, I think he was. He's still on the Braves. Got a Carlos Santana, not the guitar player. 1 of 1. 1 of 1, Carlos Santana for the Indians. 1 of 1, boom. Got Just Stars, Carlos Santana, glossy one of one. Autograph.
That's confusing.
Yes. Will Pujols, one of one. One of one for St. Louis, not Albert. Kind of looks like there could be a relation, though, in the face there. For the Cardinals, Will Pujols. And we got another 101. Three back-to-back 101s. Matt Wieters, Mike Moustakas, and David Price triple signature printing plate. Where's my autos at, though? We can sign it for you guys if you want. Maybe Dan, Doug, Shane on there. Another 101. And so I'm assuming that's going to be between the Orioles,
Royals,
the Royals, and the Rays. Sirene. So that'll be randomed at the end of the break. All right. Not actually a pretty good box of...
Yeah, not bad at all.
Just minors. Leaf just vault. All right, 2013 Elite Extra Edition Baseball. Let's get a hat, Max. Do it. Got to build a Reinertsen's Mike Trout PC here, huh? Did you get that card back yet? It may make it worth something. Tyler Danish, Yoel Macias, and a Jake Bowers for San Diego, number to 200. Jack Bauer from 24. Jake Bowers.
I'm going to have to finish up the next
one. Taylor Garrison and Tace Keim. Trey Arbetz, Chipper Jones, and we got one for the USA spot. Game jerseys of Nick Allen. We'll probably either do it, depending on how fast we finish football, probably do it between football and hockey. I know he doesn't have audio, but... the free break.
Oh, okay.
Daniel Palka, Sam Moll, and... For the Rockies, number to 25, Ryan McMahon, red ink on card auto. Bam. Ryan McMahon, 12 of 25. What's up, RJ?
That's the
Thurman
Pinnacle Jumbo. Pinnacle Jumbo?
Basketball.
I've never seen that product yet.
Neither have I. Johnny Field, DJ Baxendale, Chris Anderson. Trey, Michael Zawitski, and Garrett Smith. Yeah, we're going to start doing some free packs. I'll do one on the Inception box next, and then we'll do it on the Sterling. So, for the free pack Friday. Somebody won a Terrence Williams. Some of you guys are here. Somebody won a Terrence Williams freaking three-piece Strata auto. It was ridiculous. Chad Rogers, Dustin Peterson, and a Scott Brat Vet. 80 of 100 for Cincinnati. Thank you, Carlos. Translating. Connor Wade, Hunter Renfroe, and for Houston, on card auto, number to 899, Jacob Nottingham. Jacob Nottingham, number to 899 for the Astros. Ivan Wilson and DJ Snelton. Daniel Winkler, Carlos Salazar, to Luis Torrens, number to 200 for New York. I'm not sure which New York, but we'll get that to the... I think that's Yankees. Torrens is Yankees, I think.
Yeah.
Ryan Walker, Dixon Machado. Chan Sisko, and for Detroit, number to 670, Cal Drummond. A little bit of damage on the bottom of that card. Cal Drummond for Detroit, number to 670. Low numbered. Joel Piamps. This is the guy who was on Monday. He's a Piamp. Joel Piamp. Piamping ain't easy. Robert Osuna, Tyler Horan, and very nice prospect here for the Mets, Dominic Smith. Watch out for this guy. This guy's going to be good. To 275, Dominic Smith, auto, on card. Jake Sweeney, Eugenio Suarez. All base, Carlos Altuve. Macau Franco. Ooh, we got a valued collector. Ooh. Aspirations die cut prospect signatures of Mike Yastrzemski. And I believe that's a relation to Carl. Let me see who he plays for. Is it?
I believe so.
We're thinking the O's. Yep, Baltimore. A wealth of knowledge.
I sorted Bloodline card last night.
Yastrzemski. Orioles. Yeah, he has one with Carl on there.
Yep.
Green, Duffy, and Balog. Hunter Harvey. And after the boom, we could do personal boxes, guys. You want to check the store, see if there's something you like. You want to do a personal? Chris Anderson. Got Leaf Best of Football, Leaf Best of Baseball, Leaf Legends of the Diamond. What's up, Indy? What's going on, man? Andy Levon Brazil. Got a Marco Gonzalez auto. That's a good one for St. Louis. Number to 298, Marco Polo. Another auto, and it's a good one, too. On-card auto, Ian Clarkin for the Yankees. Busy auto. You finally found it? Nice. This pack's thick. Might be a thick gummy. Yes, it was. Super Bowl single box break. We didn't do one. We did Super Bowl squares.
Yeah. You guys want anything from out?
Cal Drummond. Last pack. Yeah, we did Super Bowl squares. We didn't do any breaks on Super Bowl. Ooh, and a Back to the Future auto. Number to 299. Back to the Future. Tom Murphy for the Rockies. Where's my DeLorean? Back to the Future. We're at 299. Michael J. Fox. All right, we'll do a free pack on Bowman Inception. Free pack. Yeah, we gave away like 7 or 8 hobby boxes on Super Bowl for Super Bowl Squares. A little promo we did. We didn't open any of them. We sent them sealed. Except for one person was in Japan. We opened his up, sent him his hits. Skybox. Yeah, I'll do the second to last hit because I think I showed the first one. Got a Jonathan Singleton. Sir smokes a lot for the Astros. On card auto, John Singleton. Kyle Zimmer for the Royals. Base auto, Kyle Zimmer. Got an Eddie Butler for the Rockies. Eddie Butler on card auto for the Rockies. And line it up for a free pack. Next card. Nobody's got it. Yet. Nobody's got it. Nobody's got it. Got it. Doug C's the winner. And not me. Got an Abisail Garcia for the Tigers. And Doug C was the first one to guess. Rookie auto, Abisail Garcia. And the last hit, jersey auto for the Rays, Jake Odorizzi for the Tampa Bay Rays. Jake Odorizzi. All right, I'm going to do 2011 still. We'll go backwards. USA cards in this. Go to USA spot, regardless if the guy's on a team or not. Check out my packaging. But you know, the Sterling boxes, when they had this packaging, sell for more. So I don't know, maybe they were onto something back then. Yeah, he's a White Sox now. I don't think Topps has caught up yet. I still have him on. All of his cards are still Tigers. You're a Tiger now. Two packs. Box toppers over there. You're a Tiger now. What is that from? I've been saying it for years.
It's a AT&T.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it goes in for a tattoo.
Oh, that's right. Like a couple years ago, right?
I know you were a fan of Mark. That's what he used to say to Mark.
Pack seems kind of thick. We'll put that on the end. Al Albuquerque, base rookie. George Springer for the Astros. Nice one here. This guy's a stud. Sonny Gray auto for the A's. Sonny Gray, bam. Nice one. He just doesn't sell for as well as he should, but he's a beast. And we found him. We found Nemo. Brandon Nemo auto for the Mets. This guy's still a pretty top prospect for them. Brandon Nemo not numbered. And a Brandon Klein jersey for the USA spot, not numbered. Brandon Klein. Chase Dionad for the Pirates base. Jake Hager base for the Rays. Jake Hager. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. Jerry Sands auto. Rookie. Jerry Sands refractor. Jerry Sands super pack. He's not even sure if he should be in the pack. Look at his face. That's a refractor version. Number to 199. Huh? Jerry Sands, super pack. And a Mike Minor jersey for the Braves. Anthony Rizzo, rookie for the Padres. John Lamb for the Royals. And a Alex White for the Rockies. Alex White, rookie. Not numbered for the Rockies. And a Tyler Anderson for the Rockies. Check out my tiny auto. Jesus Christ. Congratulations. Your auto sucks. Tyler Anderson for the Rockies. If you don't know me by now, you'll never ever know me. Zach Britton. Jersey for the Orioles, not numbered. Yep, free break is tonight. It should be between after football and before hockey. Got a Freddie freaking Freeman rookie. That's nice. Freddie Freeman rookie. Yeah, nice effort, right? Got a gold. We got gold. Blake Snell. Gold for the Rays. Rays guaranteed to get an auto in this stuff. Or a parallel. 38 of 50. Blake Snell gold. As I say that. Jake Hager auto for the Rays. Tyler Goodell for the Rays. Auto. Tyler Goodell. Roger Goodell's son. No, I don't know. And a Andrew Mitchell for the USA spot. It is. A 33 break is full. Filled up fast. Probably could have did two of them today. I should have done another football break. Got a Todd Frazier. And here's a nice rookie card. Bryce Harper rookie. Bryce Harper rookie. This was like a $20 bill. So that'll get a top load. Got an Aaron Crow for the Royals. Aaron Crow rookie. Auto. But we do have some personal boxes available. If anybody wants to buy any personal boxes, we got a lot of stock right now. Robert Stevenson, auto for the Reds. And USA spot, Eric Weiss jersey. Eric Weiss. And I think the dual auto is going to be here.
I think the first picture of Bryce Harper I've ever seen was in the eye black.
Oh, yeah, huh? Another gold. Another gold for the Rays, Alex Cobb. Rookie card gold. Alex Cobb. 7 of 50. Building the PC of Rays cards here. Shelby Miller auto. Or, not an auto, a base. Shelby Miller for the Cardinals. Let me link you up here, Renee. Tons of stuff. We got a dual auto for the USA spot. Gavin Cecchini, Alex Brigman. Number to 299. Personals that align to the violence card. Got a Biggie Smalls, Christopher Wallace. Christopher Wallace auto for the Astros.
I do have the violence card. I should give it away.
It's priceless.
I'm gonna razz it.
Here's a good auto for the Cubbies. Danny Vogelbach. This kid's gonna be good. He's a beast. Vogelbach auto. I know the Blue Jays got an auto in the Just Minors. And an X-Fractor for the USA spot. Nolan Fontana, number to 199. Oh, it's the band was called Violence, and it's from MTV. All right, we got a dual relic here. and it's going to need to be random for the Yankees and Rockies. 130 to 246, Curtis Granderson and Cargo. So that'll be randomed at the end. We'll get into 2012, Sterling. No, it's a band. Yeah, Justin Jackson. Ooh, nice for the Braves. Andretelton Simmons, black, number to 25. Andretelton Simmons, bam. Nice Joey Gallo auto. This guy's going to be a stud. Joey Gallo. Can you tell what team I like but what jacket I'm wearing? Joey Gallo auto for the Rangers. Nolan Fontana for the Astros. And an Andrew Haney for the Marlins. That was a hell of a pack. Hell of a pack there. We'll do a free pack on the third and the sixth pack. So we'll do a free pack on the next one. Steve Clevenger for the Cubs rookie. Got a Jonathan Shoop. Shoop-a-doop. Auto for the Orioles. Victor Roach. Auto for the Brewers. And a James Ramsey auto for the Cardinals. And let me see what our auto is. All right. Name the team for a free pack. Got it. Oh, wow. Got it already. Got it. Cole Calhoun, number to 199. Got a Gavin Cecchini for the Mets. Good prospect there. Gavin Cecchini. Chris Owings for the Diamondbacks. And a Sean Nolan for the Blue Jays. Doug C. got it again. Going to Doug C. Another free pack for you, buddy. That's back-to-back free packs for Doug C. Ooh, we got a redemption. Pat Leiter, Addison Russell, Travis Shaw, and a Kevin Plawicki. Auto for the Mets, number to 199. Steven Piscotty for the Cardinals. And the redemption. Prospect autograph of Corey Sager for the Dodgers. Corey Sager for the Dodgers. Behind for football, but football's coming up next. Tony Cingrani, number to 199. Ooh, nice. Romer Liriano, refractor, number to 199. 71 of 199. Jamie Jarmon, 84 of 199. Got a little bit of surface scratches there, you could see. Jaime Harmon, maybe. Could be that, too. And a Courtney Hawkins auto for the White Sox. And I'll do another free pack here. Another free pack. Crap. Got it. Got it already. What's up with the sappiness here? So let's get something upbeat. Got a Bryce Harper, Anthony Rendon for the Nationals. Ooh, we got gold coming up. Ooh, Mike Trout, number to 25.
Wow.
Mike Trout, 2 of 25. Reinertsen is on fire with Mike Trout. Boom. Woo. And that's not even the good. That's the black and a gold in the same pack. Mike Trout to 25. And a dual auto for the Mets. Gold dual auto. Kevin Plawicki and Gavin Cecchini. Gold auto. Same frickin' pack. Bam! And for the free pack, it was Sal Hell who got it. Richie Schaefer for the Rays. Richie Schaefer for the Rays. That was a hell of a pack.
Dude, you pull a lot of Mike Trout.
I swear. And it's like, I think Reinertsen's had it 70% of the time that I pulled him. Yeah, because I pulled the black. Did I pull the purple too?
Just your life. Yeah. For yourself, you pull a lot of Mike Trout.
I guess so. Mike Trout follows me around. That's a sweet looking card too. I like the black on that. Xander Bogaerts refractor. Number to 199, Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox. Got a nice Reese McGuire auto for the Pirates. Ooh, nice! Byron Buxton auto! Byron Buxton auto, another boom! Top prospect, number one prospect this year, Byron Buxton. And an Alan Webster auto for the Red Sox. Zunino got a Devin Williams auto for the Brewers. Devin Williams. Dylan Overton, and I think we got a blue coming up. Dylan Overton. And a Patrick Kivlahan for the Mariners. Sapphire auto. Number to 25. 22 of 25. Very nice. Patrick Kivlahan. Yeah, that was an amazing box of 2012. The Gallo and all the color and the dual auto and the Trout. Got a Hunter Green. Or no, I'm sorry. That's Grant Green. John Denny for the Red Sox. Oscar Mercado for the Cardinals. And a Ryder Jones for the Giants. That's numbered to 150. 108 to 150. Yeah, we have plenty of 2013 Sterling. I think we have one box of 2012 Sterling. Johnson and Hawkins. Nice Dominic Smith. That's your second Dominic Smith. Mets spot's killing it. Dominic Smith. Trevor Williams for the Marlins. And an Eduardo Rodriguez for the Orioles. A-Rod dropped his lawsuit. Figures. He's always going to lose. Got a Rafael De Paula. Nice, Taijuan Walker for the Mariners. Taijuan Walker, good prospect. Billy McKinney for the A's. And a Tyler Austin for the Yankees. And we'll do a free pack on this pack. Nobody's got it yet. Thanks. There we go. We got a winner. We got a winner. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Miguel Sano. Cord Sandberg for the Phillies. Aaron Blair for the Diamondbacks. And Ryan McMahon. Otto and Richard B. got it correctly. Guessed correctly. And that is number to 99. That's a Ruby parallel for the Rockies.
A lot easier when there's no points involved, though.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we got a few randoms to do, and then we're getting into football. Football sold out. Got a few hockey spots left, I think. And then personals, because we're sold out of the boom today.
Ooh. Okay.
What?
It will not be available on Sunday, but 9 to 11 a.m. Good.
All right, Yankees. Yankees with two. And the Rockies with four.
Sounds like it. Never heard this song.
Orioles.
Once.
Royals.
Nice. And David Price is Rays. Once.
Yeah, they left, I think, 2 days ago. Cardboard Tracker, Big Show. All right, the first one is for the dual Granderson Cargo. Yankees in twice, Rockies in four times. Random three times, random once, twice. Rockies to Rockies in the third time, good luck. Rockies get it, goes to the Rockies. Next one's for the printing plate from Just Miners, Orioles, Royals, Rays. Random three times, random once, twice. Rays to Orioles and the third time. Royals get it. Royals get the printing plate.
Royals.
Mm-hmm.